is Live at 5 with Heather Bott and Bill Hall.
Hey, welcome back to Live at 5. I'm hanging out with Dylan Chenier. How are you?
I'm good.
You're good? And where are we, Dylan? Tell everybody.
We're at Lombardi Raceway Park, just outside of Smiths Falls.
I like it. And today, we are karting. Not go-karting, it's karting. Why do we call it karting?
Well, that's just the cool term.
The cool term. I like it. A little more serious, a little more hardcore. This is not your average go-kart. How fast are we going to go?
We're going to go about 80 kilometers an hour.
80. You're going to go about 80 kilometers an hour. I'm going to be going
40.
Okay, we'll drop it down. 80 kilometers an hour, 1 inch off the ground.
Yes.
My goodness. Okay, so you're in the rookie class this season. Why did you get into go-karting, or how did you get into it?
Well, I've always wanted to be a race car driver, and racing starts with karting. So we got we were able to try a go-kart in the summer last year, and we just really liked it. So we went from there.
You fell in love with it?
Yep.
And you went from there. Now, from karting, you go to what?
Well, if you want to do stock car racing, you would move up to, like, dirt oval tracks and then finally to NASCAR. But if you want to do, like, open wheel racing, like Formula One or IndyCar, you just follow karting through different ranks and then you'd finally get to the top.
Okay. So you haven't been doing it that long.
Nope.
But you've been having a good season so far. We're very impressed. Our Kingston boy representing well. What is your goal? You just gave us all those, you know, different tracks that you could take. What do you want to do?
Well, I want to go into either Formula One or IndyCar, and my main goal is to win the Indy 500 one day.
Win the Indy 500.
Yep.
The boy sets his goals high. I like it. Do you watch a lot of car racing?
Yes, all the time.
All the time. So what is your favorite thing about car racing? You drive around in a circle or on a track.
What do you like?
The speed. Tell me more. What do you love about getting in this car?
Well, you're on your own and nobody's telling you what to do. You can just go. You're free.
You have total free range. Okay, so we're about to jump out on the track. I'm gonna get in here. I'm suited up. And now this car won't flip, right?
No, well, because you're so low, you're unable to flip because you have such a low center of gravity.
Okay, and so Dylan, tell us about the track. It's not a round track.
No, it's a road course, which means that there's both left and right turns, and it's much longer than a oval.
So when you're in a race, how many times would you go around the track?
Well, in karting, there's three different races on a day. There's two heat races, which determine where you start for the feature. The heat races are 12 laps each, and the feature's 18 laps.
18 laps. So 18 laps at 80 kilometers an hour, 1 inch off the ground. How long does it take you to do that race? How long does it last?
Well, the heat races are about 15 minutes, and the feature's about 25 minutes.
Wow. I like it. Okay, so tell us a little bit about this car. We can't flip it. Nope. Did you build it? Did you buy it?
Well, we bought it. It's a K&K cart. They're a brand that makes the carts, and
okay.
It's from India.
What's your goal for this season?
To win a race.
You've been doing very well in your races, but you want to be on the top of the podium.
Yes.
I like it. And how many races do you have this season?
We have 11 races.
11 races. Well, best of luck this season. As for today, how do you think I'm going to do?
Well, since this is your first time, you're probably going to take it slow at first, but we'll build you up so that you can do as fast as you want to go.
Am I going to want to buy one of these afterwards?
Definitely.
Okay, I like it. All right, well, when we come back, Dylan Chenier and I are going to jump in one of these bad boys, and we are going to race around the track. It's going to be good. You don't want to miss it. Okay, welcome back to the show. We are hanging out here at Lombardi
Raceway Park.
Lombardi Raceway Park up near Smith Falls with Dylan Chenier, the karting king himself. You're in the rookie class this year.
Yep.
And excited about it?
Yep.
Your season's just about to start, is that right?
Well, it's just started.
It's just started. So how many races will you have this season?
11.
All over the place or just here?
Just here, but we'll be running different configurations.
All right, so if people want to come and watch you, because you're going to be hooked after you see me drive this thing, of course. So if people want to come watch you, watch a pro, when do they come?
Well, we race every other Sunday, and we race all day, and there's spectator seating here, so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sounds good.
And you can check our schedule out at www.teamchenier.com.
Teamchenier.com to check out the schedule. What do I do? What is this cart?
Okay, so everything is pretty basic. Right here you have your brake, and then here's your gas. So if you want to go, you just go and then brake.
Like a car, except my brake is a second.
Yeah.
Another foot. Okay?
Okay, and then here's your steering wheel. You're gonna wanna keep your hands here and here.
10 and 2.
Yeah, and don't take any off because you can mess up.
I just have to say, I love that I'm getting a driving lesson from a 14-year-old. I love it. You don't have your driver's license
yet. No, I don't.
Look out, Kingston, when this kid gets his driver's license. Okay, so you hold this and you're gonna tell me how to get in.
So you don't want to put your feet on anything but the seat.
Okay.
So you're gonna put 1 foot on that bolt and 1 foot on the other bolt.
1 foot on one bolt, 1 foot on the other. Okay. Yep. And then?
And then you're just gonna basically slide into the seat.
Slide in. That tight little squeeze. Get your motor running. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way. What do you think, Dylan? How'd I do?
I think you did really well.
Yeah?
Yep.
You lost me right off the bat. You were gone.
Well, it was your first time.
It was my first time. He wasn't taking it easy on me. Okay, well, we'll try one more time, and I'll try to stay to the inside.
Okay.
Okay. That was so cool.
Yeah.
I love it.
I do too.
I can tell why. Okay, I now have a whole new respect and appreciation for karting, but what is your favorite thing about being out there?
Just when I can just go as fast as I want.
As fast as you want.
Yep.
And no one says slow down.
Yep.
I loved it. You're an inch off the ground, 40 kilometers an hour. Dylan can do 80 kilometers an hour. This is not your average go-karting.
Nope.
No, but we should keep an eye on you because you're going right up the ranks, aren't you?
Yeah.
Okay. There you go. Team Shanye, check it out online and come watch your race because, yeah, like I said, this is not your average go-karting. It was super cool. So much fun. Thanks for racing with me today.
Thanks for coming.
Hey, thanks for letting me win too, eh?
Yeah.